Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create a magma text effect using layer styles and textures. But before we start, I would like to recommend you Envato Elements. Here you can find a great collection of textures, actions and layer styles. And especially I would like to suggest you Photoshop Layer Styles Bundle with hundreds of stunning and creative effects. Open the background texture and create a text layer. Double-click on the layer and apply the settings which appears on your screen. Once you have finished with the settings, create a copy of this layer with Ctrl-J case combination. Now we can add some more layer style effects. You can see all the settings on the screen. Place the texture behind the text layer. And modify it using the following gradient map. Change the blending mode of the layer to linear dodge and its opacity to 35%. Right-click on the layer, create a clipping mask. Select the texture and then erase the edges using a big soft brush with 0% of hardness. Select both text layers while holding Shift and then select Convert to Smart Object. Create a new layer, name it Shadows. Place it below the text layer. After that, use a black brush to create some shadows behind the text. Now let's add some bright spots using a brush tool and orange color. Apply a Gaussian blur effect. Then change the blend mode to linear dodge and the opacity to 45%. Select the smart object, duplicate it and name it smudged layer. Afterward, right-click, rasterize. We are going to blur the edges of the text where it's hot and burning. We will use a smudge tool for this purpose. Let's add some contrast using a curves adjustment layer. Create a new layer. And draw some more shadows over the text. Reduce the opacity of this layer to 40%. Let's add some more orange lights the same way we created the shadows. Set the blending mode to color dodge After that, add a Gaussian blur effect and change the opacity to about 50%. Create a new layer and name it Highlights. Paint with a soft white brush and change the blending mode to Overlay. Now let's place the smoke texture. And remove its colors using Shift-Ctrl-U. Change the blending mode to Screen. Adapt it to the text by removing the unnecessary parts. And deforming it with the Warp tool. Place the texture of sparkles and change its blending mode to Color Dodge. Then, using a layer mask, delete some areas, especially the ones outside the letters. Here's our final result. We have created a hot text effect using a layer styles and textures. Don't forget to check our channel for more useful and creative tutorials.